Story of my full love and glory, my God.